Unexplained Mysteries Today.
Oh my god, I hate that show.
I love that show. Okay, Johnny Johnson's on.
He's the host of it?
Yes. Hmm. He's cool. And you know what? I was watching the other week. That's how I started. And you know what? All makeup on your face to wear out of the house.
You know that makeup wouldn't come off? Friggin' Bob and stupid.
Yeah, so anyways, the show. They had a special last week on El Chupacabra. Amazing. Amazing.
That's so stupid.
It's not stupid, okay? El Chupacabra is a mythical beast that sucks the blood of animals dry, okay? It's called the... Oh, shit, start. So.
Alright.
Today, on Your Unexplained Mysteries Today, we'll be examining the myth or the real-life stalker, the man in the dark.
No way!
Whoa!
No way!
He's been seen in the dark.
Oh my god!
33 times in different cities across Canada. Some people have simply seen him walk by their houses late at night. The others have been tormented by him in the dark. He's been said to be breaking into people's houses, but not harming them physically, simply confusing them to the point of paranoia. People have only seen him in the dark, so there is no physical description of him, and this is confusing enough. People say he refers to himself as Bob. Here are some witnesses who claim to have seen and heard this Bob.
I woke up in the middle of the night and I was hungry, so I made myself a sandwich. During the sandwich making, I saw the fridge open. A hand grabbed the milk and took it away. A dark figure was stealing the milk. That thing stole the milk. I told my parents and they thought I was crazy. They blamed me for taking out the milk, but it wasn't me, the man in the dark. If you're watching this, give me back my milk, you dumb.
One night, I was just walking down the street, walking my dog, and my dog gets a little pissed off at something in the shadows. And then suddenly, he's calm, and this hand just comes out of the dark and starts petting the dog, and it says, good dog. And suddenly, everything's fine, and he's gone. It was f***ing confusing and f***ing scary, man. I didn't know what to do.
Before I came into contact with the man in the dark, I was on drugs. And then Mom said I should go to a sleepover in the big white house. Big white. And then the big white house became big black house after the second night. And I saw him. I don't know if it was a cat. Yeah, Because they had a big poster of a cat in front of the room. But I know if it was a poster of a cat, it went, huh, 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 huh. It had a deep voice. Cats don't have deep voice. Except when I'm on drugs.
Fascinating. These people may be liars, and they may want attention. Or they might be telling the truth. It's up to you to decide. Not convinced that Bob exists? Well, we've obtained some out-of-focus pictures of the man in the dark. Analysis? Undetermined. So we cannot prove if these pictures are real or a hoax. It's up to you to decide. Incredible. Still not convinced yet? Well, we've obtained an out-of-focus video of the man in the dark. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. I've obtained the only existing footage of the man in the dark.
My God, the man in the dark just went through that door. I've been watching him for a while. There's no way out there. He still has to be in there. Door. Hear the door. The door's opening. I don't see him. God, where is he? Is he coming out? Is he still in there? Whoa! Wait, I just got the man in the dark on camera. I just saw that. Did you see that? Did you see him?
Interesting stuff. When we come back from the break, we'll be talking to Dick Richards. A man who's been searching for the man in the dark for years. The man in the dark. Is he real or just a figment of our imagination? We'll be right back after these messages.
That's so weird.
Yeah.
Like, Bob's famous.
Crazy. And on Max, they said there's a guy who's been trying to catch him.
Dude.
Yo, I know.
We can catch him.
No problem. I mean, holy shit, man. We can totally do this.
Yeah.
I mean, he likes us or something, apparently, because he's always here.
So we use that as our advantage.
Awesome. And Johnny Johnson said he was harmless, so he can't harm us because he's harmless.
So that's no problem. Awesome. We're safe. All right. And if we catch him, we'll become rich and famous.
Yeah.
Dude, we should totally catch him, like, right now.
Yeah, 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 we should make a plan, but after the show.
Oh, yeah, yeah, after the show.
Or tomorrow.
Yeah, that's better. Yeah, tomorrow.
All right. Well.
Oh, it's back.
All right,
Johnny.
All right. Yes. Damn it! No.
Oh, Bob.
Bob, you're such an ass. You're an ass. Wait till we catch you tonight.
But you said tomorrow.
Tomorrow. He doesn't know that. Whatever.
Back up!